The footings have been poured for the house. Beautiful day too. It was like 60 degrees. Perfect weather. And no rain in sight, which I was really glad to see, because I want all this to cure perfectly.